Hello to anybody that stumbled upon this. I'm back with Animal Well, and I don't know where I'm supposed to go next. Like, kind of, other than this. Like, there's a mark there, a mark below. But where? Where should I go to start? Why do I not remember actually being in that room? That'd probably be where I go to start. Still need, like, the frisbee to get down here, I think. I always press the wrong buttons. Okay. Been a couple of days. All right. There we go. I forgot to set that one up first. Damn it. All right, get in there. I saw that coming. Okay, let's do this right. Okay, never mind. We're gonna do it wrong again. It feels like a much smaller window than I'm used to now. Not the hagfish. Oh, God damn it. I think the worst part is none of this is guaranteed to be anything. Yeah, that was a much easier solution to that. Alright. Yeah, I remember this room. And yeah, I think it was just a waste of time. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. That was the wrong way. Why do I want to go up? This is blocked off until I can get to the other side of it. Alright. I was wondering why I didn't show it on the map, though. Use the yo-yo and try to hit that lever. Found a match. Pretty sure I already been up in this though. Nope. Alright, so I haven't really explored left. And it looks like a dog there. I gotta do it. It's fine, I did nothing in those first 6 minutes anyways, right? But there's apparently a missable achievement for sneaking up on a squirrel. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to do that. Oh, just sink. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Oh, nice. Congrats. I'm trying to sneak up on a squirrel right now. Which, don't know exactly how I gotta do that. That didn't work. More try. Gotta press the right buttons. What if I need to use the yo-yo or some other item? Or maybe I'm supposed to just go AFK and wait for it to also fall asleep. Alright, well, so far this isn't working. Alright. We're gonna try. We're just gonna go to the screen to the left. It's expecting it. I'll get it. It's not trying to munch down or anything. It might be too hard to do it from this side. Yeah. That guy did not want to wait. I know there's just like a super early one I could do though. But yeah, if you have a hand, go for it. I don't know if there's going to be any other squirrels, so that's why I'm even bothering with this right now. Oh, there we go. I guess that worked. I think it didn't work before because I was holding down on it. I was going too fast. This feels like it's going to prompt something. Get it. All right. I'm going to die. Because apparently I can't make a simple freaking jump here. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, so here's what's gonna happen. I mean, that's in the trailers. I'm not gonna act like it's a huge surprise or anything, but it seems like get everything opened up, then go run away from the thing. Of course, I could just always have it on me. That won't be an issue, I'm sure. Oh, it's digging. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I doing that when I can just... Going backwards here again. That's not what I meant to do. Did I just go full circle, basically? What do you mean you see me? Oh crap. It does kind of make it feel like I can just bypass a bunch. I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. If I want to get to the other side, I basically have to bubble. Okie dokie. Not ominous at all. Oh, I get it. They come to me here. I throw this down. It's a red egg. Hello again, dog. At least there's only one health. I gotta say, it is sometimes just impressive how I mess up. A mock disc. Ah, I get it. Oh, I didn't want to play with the dog anymore. Oh shit, that makes sense. Fair enough. Whoops. I actually don't remember if I got that egg on this attempt. I don't think I did. I did not. It's also a match. Might as well save. I did kind of just bypass, oh, not really bypass, but I don't have to run from that thing now, I think. Excuse me. Want to, I guess. Nice. That's some silly good fun. Oh, wait a minute, Yeah. Instead of being sneaky about something, I've actually just done the things the way I was supposed to, apparently. I didn't go down this way before, did I? I did go down this way before. Oh, snap! I didn't even piece that together down above the little bubble area. Thank you.
Wrong way. Damn it. All right. Wait a minute. That's worse. There we go. Upside down egg. And apparently there's a room above me anyways. Unfortunate. Alright, whatever, loser. All right, just that easy. Can't really. Frisbee goes away.
I'm
A depraved egg. Blow it up. Alright, what? I'm just on a journey here. I don't think this one takes me back, unfortunately. Yeah, close enough. Oh crap, I have gone the wrong way. Like, as soon as I dropped it and then realized, wait a minute, once it hits that yellow, it's not gonna go left, it's gonna go to the right. And kind of the only option. I didn't even hit that one in the middle there. I would need doggos to go the other way. Holiday egg. Mm-hmm.
Alright, I think it's time to go left. Okay, the green marks on the map is fruits, apparently. Or whatever that was. Huh. So there's a lever around here somewhere. Very cool. Nice. That's far less nice. Okay, screw it. Again, a little impressive on how I can mess up so often and in various ways.
Oh. I don't have any firecrackers. Alright, above another room. Yeah. But we can definitely crush this thing. I don't want to. I'm just looking. Okay. If there was an achievement for doing what I was thinking of doing, then I would have gone through with it. Which is kind of still messed up. Okay. Oh. No, he might still be friendly. What's up, Anubis? What does this thing want?
That's not anything yet. I have a bubble. Notifications aren't supposed to be making noises for me. Oh my god. Jump. Grounds and oh, okay. I always forget the other site that sometimes, like, when you're playing a game on Newgrounds, their logo would also flash. Way if I want to deal with that bat again. All right, that's still nothing. Use Slinky for that. Man, been a while since I actually had to use the Slinky. We're going back to that bat room. I got one match left. Never mind on using on whatever is in there. Just don't need it. Thousand bubbles. Why I jumped too far. Whoa, 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 what?
Well, that was pointless. I learned something new about the bubbles here. It doesn't really help too much. Kangaroo again. Do I need that mock disc again? Would I be chased by that thing the entire way up here? Egg as a service. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Thank you. Land this eventually. Forbidden egg. All right, we're back here. It fucking Pac-Man's. Okay, I get it. Got a plant egg. Also, yeah, it kind of makes sense. I didn't even think about how I would even get back. And when you think about it, it makes sense that it kind of has a Pac-Man thing going on, where you just end up on the sides. Because it's a well. They're a circle. Realistically, we are going in circles. Works out for the best, I think. I think I still have all the items. All the megs. Yeah. Death was a viable option. Why does it feel like this is going to just come down and crush me, though? Think it's gonna be? Ah, it doesn't seem like it. I didn't do anything. When on the frisbee, however, works.
it's just working on its own as well. Reference egg. Brown egg. And clearly more to this room. Okay, good. A save after that nonsense, or some health would have been nice. Pick a pipe. Ah, it's another squirrel. Thank you.
I think it was this third one here. Oh, there's the flame. I just have to say, so much of this, and yeah, that figures. Okay. Wrong way. I need to go down first. Crap. Do it again. That's fine. Whatever. Basically did that trying to skip a lot anyway, so. Going the freaking wrong way. I guess I did have a key that entire time. Alright. Alright, get out of here. The pea flame. Everything kind of just gets darker. The kangaroo again. I feel like I was supposed to use the mock disc there. Or whatever. Let's see if I can get that disc back. I can. That did nothing. I did just might be distracting it. Okay, I think firecrackers distract the cat. Just kill me. Alright, well. Don't know what the circular recess things are about then. Next. Oh, I'm probably done. I know I need to go over to the left and drop that thing down. It feels like I'm only really missing two key items at this point now. One is being able to break. Wait a minute. Before I go, let's light that up. It's gonna be a little bit, you know, a little bonus going on here now. Unfortunate. Ow. I asked how as if I don't already know. I need a firecracker though. Alright, hold on. Main menu. Okay, there's a firecracker. Because I feel like I know something. And I need at least one more match, probably. And then I go down here. You got a new song for me, buddy? No. The hippo's still blocked off. Maybe this one? Okay, this one. Yeah! So I need a ninth one of those. Is there a spot? Well, I just haven't been down on the bottom left, so it might just be down there. There's that room. There's gotta be a pipe I just forgotten about on that. Okay. This map is almost looking complete. Let's stamp this here. There we go. Yeah, there's just two key items. One feels like it's something that breaks all those. But maybe it's just getting the matches, and then all those will disappear, opening up a whole other set of pathways. And what was for the gears where the ostrich is at? Where's my nearest save point? Hey, why would that matter? I can just go back at any point. Okay.
I stop here. Next time, I get that last flame. And then,
I don't know.
At any rate,
if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.